Okay, it's the start of day two, and I woke up in the night feeling absolutely starving, and I've got a little bit of a headache. I don't know if that's because I didn't have enough to eat yesterday. I had about 700 calories fewer than I normally have, or because I'm missing some particular thing, coffee maybe. Anyway, this is my breakfast. It's porridge. Now, normally I cook porridge with milk and it's quite nice. But this porridge has been cooked with water and it's really not very nice.